start.
Don't you guys think that the AI sounds just like Dr. Neandre?
Totally does.
Uh-huh. Ooh, there.
So that's the space junk.
All right, let's get this... Meowser! Oh, what is that?
That's huge! I wonder what it was used for. Huh, do we even want to know?
Hubble Space Telescope. Humans launched it into orbit long ago.
I've got it now!
I don't think it's going to fit.
Let's detach the solar panels first.
Meow! Laser fire!
We need to break it up.
It seems the container's hull is full. Let's go empty it out.
Meow, do that. Altering course back to Earth.
Hey, kids, did you make... Oh, meow. That's clean, huh?
So, are we done then? Want to head back to Earth?
Hey, you guys. Since we finished early, wanna check out that over there? It looks really interesting. One small step for cat, one giant leap for feline kind. Now us cats have done what man did. It's so calm here, and I feel so small. Home looks so far away.
I feel so light out here.
Well, the gravity here is 1/6 that of Earth.
This is so much fun! Look! There's a buggy!
Called again. Apollo?
I can't believe this. Humans are just too much. They've littered everywhere!
Oh!
I've got it! This is fun!
Wow! What was that?
An alien invasion!
Looks like a meteorite just crashed.
I didn't see anything fall from the sky, though.
Me neither.
Meow.
On Earth, when meteorites fall, they glow and burn because of friction with the air. But here, there's no atmosphere, so no burning, meaning we